As you would know, Aoife Favier has been doing incredible work out there, bringing us the feeling, the personality of the floor. We go there now. Aoife, what's up?
Wow, that was quite an intro. Thank you, JB. So I'm joined by Nikhil here. We're in the VMware booth. We've heard a lot lately about NXS. Could you please tell us what's happening in the world of NSX?
Oh, thank you, Aoife. So NSX has been is VMware's networking security product. Right, and it has had tremendous customer success. Lots of customers are deploying it in production, and they are doing this for various reasons. They are actually solving problems like being able to micro-segment and secure your networks better, being able to deploy applications quickly in their infrastructure, and using it for things like business continuous, disaster recovery, active data centers. So many great use cases of networking and security, and NSX is right part of it. It's a part of VMware's software-defined data center architecture, and people are deploying it in hordes.
That's fantastic. And we also were stood next here to the VxBlock. What's new with VxBlock and NSX?
NSX, yes. So VxBlock is...
Try saying it five times quickly.
Exactly. NSX, yes.
Oh, show off.
So VxBlock is VCE's latest converged infrastructure offering. And this is based, the current VxBlock system over here, which we're seeing, is based on Cisco UCS, Cisco Nexus, and includes VMware NSX deployed right from the factory, where customers who can buy this can use for any of those use cases, get it up and running on their rack, and right have a system where NSX is deployed from the get-go. It's a great way to use a converged infrastructure for customers who want to use a converged infrastructure with VCE, VxBlock, and NSX.
Thank you so much for your time. It's exciting times ahead for VMware, so as always.
Thank you.
So I better leave you get back. There's a group of customers waiting for you there. So thank you for spending time with us.
Thank you.
And back to you, JB.